Good afternoon all. I'm Jennifer from SIGFI and today I'm going to show you some healthy exercises I do during this quarantine.
Hello friends and teachers, my name is Afana Adil Memon from class 6F. Today I'm here to show you some exercises to keep your body fit.
Feel that burning in the leg. Let's press them together and press the chest, push the hips up and breathe deeply. And now slowly release, sit back.
Hi all, I'm Swathi Somasundaram. Today I'm going to be doing a few yoga poses. And I'll explain the benefits of each yoga pose after I demonstrate it. Yoga is a group of physical, mental, and spiritual practices or disciplines which was originated in ancient India. The first yoga pose is Padmasana. Benefits of Padmasana are: relaxes the mind, fosters physical stability, reduces muscular tension, improves posture, helps in digestion. The second yoga pose is Bhujangasana, the cobra pose. Benefits of Bhujangasana are: strengthens the spine, helps relieve fatigue and stress. The third yoga pose is Shashankasana, the rabbit pose. The benefits of Shashankasana are: this asana relaxes the mind and relieves depression. It stretches the back muscles, making them stronger, releases the stress from your spinal vertebra. The fourth yoga pose is Vrikshasana. Benefits of Vrikshasana are: improves balance and stability in your legs, helps build concentration and focus. Thank you all.
Hi everybody, my name is Shivanesha Deb and I'm from 7D. Fitness keeps your mind and body healthy and fresh. Dance is my passion. And I practice dance to keep my body and mind fresh and healthy.
Thank you. This is Anagar Jairam from 8B, and I'll be doing a quick and easy warm-up that I've prepared. So you must be wondering by now, what is a good warm-up and its importance? Well, it is highly important to warm up before workouts as it prevents injury by increasing the body's core and muscle contraction resistance. Now, warm muscles are usually the ones with enhanced circulation in them, which leads to higher rates of energy. Now, that means warm-ups are the essential part of any physical activity as it strengthens and boosts you.
For the first exercise, stand upright and make sure that your whole body is relaxed. Then, inhale slowly and while you exhale, touch your chin to your chest. Then, as you inhale, move to the right side and bend your neck gently and slowly. While you exhale, bring it back down to your starting position. Do this slowly for each side. Stand upright again and make sure the toes are touching each other. Then slowly raise your arms to the shoulder level. Then take your right hand and slowly bring the left hand backwards and also bend it in the other direction as shown here. Do the same thing for the other side with the left hand bending the right hand slowly and gently. Then do this for 2 reps. In the same upright position, lift your hands and interlock them and stretch up. Then slowly bend down and touch the floor without bending your knees. Do this for 5 reps. It is now time for dynamic twists. Take a comfortable stance and bend your knees. Then twist your upper body gently. Do this for 5 reps on each side. Maintain your stance and lift your arms. Then touch your opposite feet without bending your knees. It is ideal to do this for 5 reps on each side. Bring your legs together and lift your knees up till your chest. Then lift it back as well. Do the same stretch for the other side. Do this for 2 reps on each side. Finally, we reached the end. Do the cobra pose and stretch your back as much as you can for 30 full seconds. Good luck. Well, that was surely engaging, and I hope you'll try this out. Thank you so much for watching it.
Hi everyone, this is Kirtana Abeju from grade 8B, and today for the 4th week, the 8-week streak, the fitness week, I'll be showing you all a small little quick dance routine I have been working on. Dance is another one of my favorites. Dancing can be a way to stay fit for people of all ages, and it has a wide range of physical and mental benefits, including improved condition of your heart and lungs, increased muscular strength, and so many detriments. And moreover, it's a great stress reliever. I have spent my holidays choreographing dances from really eminent songs. Here's a sneak peek into something I've been working on.
Chia, chia.